Good evening and welcome to the Neachill's Wellbeing Centre for this match between the City of Birmingham Rockets and the Derbyshire Arrows. Some quick quote notes before tip. We're wishing coach Paul Douglas all the best as he recovers from hip surgery. Therefore, he will not be taking the game tonight. Instead, the game will be taken for the City of Birmingham Rockets by Steve Dudley and Dom Short, two members of Coach Griffiths' coaching team. So wishing them all the best. Another bit of news is Big Mike Fiop will not be playing today. He was not deemed fit enough to play. So the Rockets will look to see if they can do it without him. Tip-off will be commencing momentarily. And we will get back to you when tip commences. Teams take the court now. And we'll see the City of Birmingham Rockets can take this match versus the Derbyshire Arrows. The ball is up and Vasil wins it for the Rockets, and Michael Gale will look to get the team started as the ball's moved around here to Vasil at the top of the key to Ferris McGall on the wing here. Rockets be hoping for a good start here. Derby deemed to be tough opponents before the pre-match with a record of 3-3 and the Rockets at 4-4. Should be a close knit affair as Ramsdale Owen here drives, puts up the floater. Ooh, and unlucky there off the bat. Rockets there, fast over rebound, they've come out the gates fast here. As Michael Gale sinks the three for the first point to Rockets. Josh Arrows here going to hope to counter-attack. Doesn't look like many issues for the Rockets a minute in. With Coach Douglas being out, I'm sure his coaching team is well prepared for this scenario. They'll be crowded out there. And Rockets get the ball on the baseline. Rockets will be hoping to push his advantage here. As Mark Price moves the ball forward, gives it to Ramsdale Owens, who gives it to Vasil. To Michael Gale. Vasil shoots along the long range. No good, and Derby got the rebound. And it's 40 remaining in the quarter as Rockets are first of the ball again. Rockets really out the gates fast here. Don't give Derby any time to breathe. Vasil drives. Oh, and the deft touch off the glass. I thought Rockets would be going for this pressing approach again that we've seen before, especially during the Bristol game. Served them well there as Derby beat the press and put up their first points of the quarter. Paris here, shoot the mid-range, unlucky there. Derby open to try and equalise the scores here, or at least pull it to 5-4. Nice bounce pass into the post there, spins, and that's good, and the points are 1 point differential, 5-4, to the City of Birmingham Rockets. Sharice McGowell's going to call the play here, gives to Ramsdale Owen, Mark Forrest and Michael Gale. Okay. Derby on the attack here. Oh, and they take the lead there. 6-5, my apologies. Rockets may struggle tonight without big Mike Fear. His blocks and rebounds have been quite critical in the team's performances recently. Including a clip that I'm sure many of you have seen, in which he blocks the ball, goes down the other end and puts it back. Grabs their own free attempt, no good, but the shot clock was running out. Derby here on the fast break. We're trying to make it to beat the Rockets presser. Ooh, and the floater from mid-range is good for Derby. So they take an 8-5 lead. Rockets, they need to put an end to this Derby scoring streak, otherwise it could get ugly, with 6 minutes 40 remaining in the quarter. They're still at the top of the key again. Look for his options. Gets out Paris Morgal. He drives the basket and dish it out to the corner. Mike Price. Oh, no good. Thought that one had gone in. But it will be Rockets ball on the baseline. To put the ball in. Gets from Ramsdale Owen. Gives it back to Faris Magal. To the Silk Urbu. He'll drive. Half the glass, no good. And Derby get the rebound. Rugs here falling back into shape here. Hoping they've done enough. Oh, and they're spinning the post again. Gives Derby Arrows a 10-5 lead here. That is not what the Rockets wanted at the start of this game. To Vasily now. To Ramsdale Owen. He'll be looking to put some points on the board. Nice bit of footwork, but the layup is no good. The press works out for Rockets. Gives it to Faris for the floater. Oh, and nothing is going to the Rockets tonight. They do get the baseline ball. Salone receives the ball off the baseline, swings it round to Faris Magal, puts it into the paint, gets it back, half the glass, nothing. Vasil with the rebound. Look at it again. And Derby get the rebound there. Faris Magal running interference here, making sure the Rockets can get back into shape. Oh, a nice fake on the three there. Goes up, gets the foul and one. The Derby bench very happy with that one. Rockets will call a timeout here. Coach Steve clearly not happy with how the flow of the game has shifted. Rockets looking strong out the gate, but couldn't keep it going. There'll be a minute for the timeout here, so I will be right back in a moment. Rockets retake the court. It will be the same five that ended the game before the timeout there. As we have Derbyshire Arrows to shoot their one free throw. After a nice move, driving to the basket, results in them getting the points and foul. Rocketeers' usual antics here to put them off. And it does it enough as Vasil grabs the rebound and Rockets will be hoping to break here. Hopefully Coach Steve has done enough to turn the tide here. And as I said, that'd be a curse of the commentator there. Vasil nearly loses the ball. Michael Gale maybe overthinking that one, but Farris gets it back. But Mike Price loses it there, a bit unfortunate on that one. That looked like a foul on the way up. Oh no, my apologies, it would be a baseline ball. Foul on the floor there. And Mike Price will check out for Matt Parker for the City of Birmingham Rockets here. The shot from Derby is good. Derbyshire is really running away with it here. Price will be happy to turn the tide. So foul called there on the floor. And Rockets will get the ball on the sideline as Derby will make a sub. Ramsdale to inbounds the ball here. Let's it open for Sill. Finds back to Ramsdale, he'll drive. Set a shot, and again, it doesn't go. Rockets can't seem to get any bounces here. Matt Parker finds the ball well. Michael Gale for three. Looks like Theo Turner will be checking in for the Rockets. So does Matt Gaskell, the next opportunity. It's a great defense there from Michael Gale. Pokes the ball through. Ramsdale Owen and Vasil checking up for Theo Turner and Matt Gaskell here. Derbyshire will inbound the ball. Derbyshire find the Rockets napping there. Can't seem to get the rebound or the shot to go, Derby. The three off the iron. Rebound still Derbyshire. Rockets can't seem to get two hands on the ball. Nice move there. No good. Still Derby ball. Rockets cannot seem to grab this rebound. Really just, you know, over and over again. It's like Groundhog Day down there. The Rockets finally get two hands on the ball. And Matt Parker here looking to make something happen. It's to Matt Gaskell. Farris McGowan to Michael Gale. Draws around off the Theo Turner screen. And pulls up and gets two. The Rockets finally stop the Derbyshire Arrow scoring streak. And cut the lead down to seven. Ball movement here from Derby. Almost gets rewarded, but Theo Turner's there with the block. And again. Oh, but it's called on a shooting foul. Couldn't have been much in that one. And Derby gets a line to shoot two here. Mock Gale here giving his teammate a T-talk. Make sure everyone knows what they need to do to get back into this game. No, by no means over. There's still over 30 minutes of basketball left to play. 2 minutes 50 on the clock. In this quarter, Rockets antics are going. They look like a loose ball now, though. Foul called on Theo Turner. Not happy with that one. And it will be Derbyshire on the baseline. It looks like Akin will be checking in. Theo Turner will be checking out. Obviously, don't want to take the risk there with Theo Turner on two fouls. Derby inbounds the ball here on the baseline. Moving around nicely. Put up the three. Akin does well to contest the rebound that pulls to Matt Parker. Rockets looking to get a nice score here. Akin at the top of the key now. So Farris McGall drives baseline. but it gets knocked away, and Derby looks to break it. Will be swung around, nice one, Derby to the corner, the three, no good. Looks like a shooting foul there. Derby gets a line to shoot two. Here for Derbyshire before the free throw is taken. The first one is good. Rebound will be live on this one. Have to be able to box out here. We'll grab this rebound. Second one. No good. But it will be retaken.
Box out.
Going it too early there to grab the rebound. Oh, and he puts it in on his second attempt. And the Rockets 10 points down now, 17-7. It's Michael Gomez for all of them. Paris McGill, Matt Gaskell. Looking for an opening. Finds Matt Parker here, drive. Dish off to Akim. Ball goes loose. Oh, and it's unfortunate there. Off Akim, and it'll be a Derbyshire ball. Looks like you're putting the pressure on. Derby break the press. And unfortunate from Derbyshire there. I think most teams it would be an easy basket, but a ball went over right there. As the ball goes out of bounds, looks like Derbyshire will be making a change. We have Derbyshire ball on the baseline here. That was find the open man, drive baseline. Looks like there's a foul on the floor there. But it will be two shots because the Rockets are in the penalty. Definitely not been the ideal quarter for the City of Birmingham Rockets. I believe they could still turn it around, as this is never over. Especially this early on. And the 10-point deficit is definitely easy to cut into as long as they get scoring.
That was embarrassing. That was embarrassing.
We'll retake it again here. People can't get away. Second free throw, second attempt. And it's good. Now Parker and Branson, Michael Gale, they'll be hoping to pull up a few more points before the quarter's over. And Parker for three. And it's good! And the Rockets hit 10 points. Derbyshire here keep breaking the press. Rebound got by Matt Parker. Finds Michael Gale. Michael Gale. He's a Faris McGill from deep. And he sinks the three! Brooksy really coming alive in the final minutes of this quarter. Derbyshire, nice ball movement. Looking for an opening. 12 on the shot clock. But he hasn't got much time to think about it. Nice basket there, high off the glass. Puts the deficit to 7. Matt Parker swings it across the Faris McGill. Quarter-like back pass that one. dish it off to Matt Parker again off the Akin screen. Drives inside with the reverse. But he's unfortunate on that one. But Derbyshire have got the fast break there. And they put two more on before the end of the quarter. 23 left in the quarter, 20 on the shot clock. As the ball is tipped out of bounds. And it'll be Rockets on the side. Faris McGowan to inbound. Mark McGaskill picks it back to Faris on the inside. It'll be a Rockets ball on the baseline.
Oh, you must be joking me, fella.
Rockets still got a chance to cut this deficit down to as little as six. With a three-pointer or seven. With a standard score. Oh, Faris McGalvey is going to take it from the arc. Rebound tipped around and around. And Derbyshire managed to keep it alive as they go down the other end here. And that was not what the Rockets was after. With 0.9 remaining in the quarter, Derbyshire get the score and one. Throw is good. Rockets will go into the half 13 down, I do believe. Or into the end of the quarter. Rockets here will be hoping to turn it around after this short break at the end of the first quarter. Hopefully Coach Steve can rally the troops. I managed to get the Rockets back on track here. We'll be back in about a minute 30. See you then. The teams retake the quarter. Vasil Purdue back in for Akin. As we look to start this second quarter, Rockets 25-13 down. Derbyshire will start with the ball. Should be looking to press their advantage. I think a great quarter after a Rocket blistering start. Derbyshire settled in, really made their chances count. An offensive foul there, and the Rockets will get the ball. Faris McGowan moved the ball up the court here to Matt Gaskell, back to Matt Parker, to Michael Gale, back to Matt Parker. Rockets sent quite a few three-pointers from the end of the half as the long two from Matt Parker does go in. Rockets might have to rely on that distant shooting if they're looking to close this gap. Derbyshire here driving inside. kicks it back out and drives in. But Michael Gale using his defensive knowledge here to get the ball, and he's not rewarded for it, unfortunately. The layups are no good. Offensive foul there, the basket will not count. Great defense from the Rockets. So Rockets want to make a sub here. Michael Gale and Ferris McGowan coming out for Ramsdale Owen and Rogerson Evans. Ramsdale Owen and Rogerson Evans. As Rogerson Evans gets his first touch of the ball this game. Look to make something happen off the bench here. Finds Matt Gaskell. Gives it to Ramsdale Owen. And it doesn't go, but Vasil Pervu gets the rebound and makes it count. Great second chance there from Vasil Pervu. So Rockets start closing this deficit. A shooting foul here. Derbyshire gets the line to shoot two. First one, no good. And the second free throw here is good. Derbyshire take the lead 26-17. Evans drives on the wing to Matt Gaskell. It's on Matt Parker, swings around to Ramsdale Owen. As he drives baseline, it's crowded out. But it will be a Rockets ball on the baseline. Matt Gaskell to inbounds here. It's a Vasil Pervu with 8 on the shot clock. He decides to get inside, but no good as Derby get the rebound. So Steph will be checking in for the Rockets for the next opportunity. Roger Servantine looking to start the break with Matt Parker. Parker shoots the three. Rockets not happy there, feeling he's pushed. So Derby should go down the other end. Not get the layup to go, but the three-pointer also back of the iron. As Rockets grab the rebound. Richardson Evans finds Ramsdale Owen wide open. It's off the rim again. Looks like third turn to be checking in as well. The next available opportunity. A shooting foul called there against the Rockets, and Derby gets the line to shoot two again. As these substitutes are made by the Rockets. As Matt Gaskell and Vasil Pervu will check out, and Steph and Fia Turner will check in. Derby's just first free throw here. No good. So it's only one as they scored on the shot. And so Owen brings it round to Rogerson Evans. The rebound grab by Derbyshire. The break started again. Derbyshire finding the ball inside, spinning the post. A great grab by Matt Parker. Look at his options. Steph, his first touch of ball is going. It's a fair turner to Ramsdale Owen. Looks to go inside, finds some resistance. Richard Evans finds Fio Turner. And it's no good. Great defending there from Steph on the 2-on-1. Would have made it hard for Derbyshire to get the basket there. Just threw the ball around and shoot from deep. No good. Ramsdale Owen grabs the rebound. Roger Servins here to get the rockets back on track. It's a trial by 11 for a turner now from deep. It's no good, but Derbyshire should get the rebound and get it forward. Relentless here from Derbyshire. Luckily, Roger Servins is there to stop that attack. Matt Parker here gives it to Theo Turner again. To Steph. Roger St. Evans. Runs that home from deep. And that one, no good. That's a Rockets calling timeout, down by 11 here. You'll be hoping to turn this one around. Looking promising at the start of the quarter and the end of the first. But it sort of trailed off towards the middle here with 5 minutes 30 remaining. 50 seconds on this timeout here. Coach Steve here will be hoping the team can rally around and make some of these shots go in. Been very unlucky with a few of them. A lot off the rim, a lot off the backboard. Just not falling for the Rockets. Also have to watch this foul trouble they're getting in here. As the Rockets have committed, I believe that's 8, maybe 9 fouls compared to Derbyshire Arrows 2. This could come up later in the game. It's also leading to a few easy points, you may say, from the Derbyshire Arrows. A lot easier to score at their line with no one there than it is to score a contested shot. And that has contributed a big amount of points to Derbyshire's lead. As the teams look to take to the courts again. Be the same five that came up for the timeout, no changes. Should get started again.
Come on, Rockets, let's go!
Moving the ball nicely here, swinging it from left to right. Really making the Rockets work to defend this one. And looking there from Roger Servins. Ramsdale Owen gets the ball. Rockets looks to break the speed here. Matt Parker with the splitting pass to Roger Servins. Theo Turner draws the contact from the way up and goes to the line for two. The first of 2 free throws here. First one is good. Nothing but net on that one. Second one, no good. And Dubs should grab the rebound. Derbyshire again quick up the court, but they're slowing it down now. A nice high ball into the post there, and Dubs should get the score, I think. As they breach a 30-point mark there, Rockets trail by 12. Fear Turner at the top of the key to Matt Parker. To Richard Evans. And that's a nice score from the Rockets there, as they hit 20 points, throw by 10. As Derby make it count in the post again. Rockets have to watch that one, as it's contributing a lot to Derby's lead. Steph here on the wing, to Roger St. Evans. Steph here, the fadeaway, no good. And the rebound's caught by Derbyshire. And they're pressing high again, pushing the pace really well. As they travel there, and it'll be Rockets ball. Substitution for Derbyshire here. Matt Parker will look to get us started again. Now Ramsdale Owen. Back to Matt Parker here. To Steph. To Ramsdale Owen. Theo Turner in the post, but he's blocked on the way up. Unfortunate for Theo Turner there. Great defending from Derbyshire. There goes Steph, making sure that ball does not get into the post. Derby inbounds on the sideline here. Richardson Evans gets the ball and looks to be pushing it fast here. Theo Turner from beyond the arc. Ooh, no good there. High ball out from Derby, but they find the man. Crossfield pass. Draws the defender, puts it up off the iron. Matt Parker contests the rebound of Theo Turner. Make sure he gets two hands on that. It's Ramsdale Owen. The pass like a quarterback. Yeah, it's stepping up. Rockets did well there. Putting the lead down to 10. Derby here, shoot the three. Very little contest there. As they extend the lead to 13. Ramsdale Owen here. Gets to Steph. For Rogerson Evans. Matt Parker here, the drive inside, fouled on the way up, and it goes to the line to shoot two. As Derby will make a change here, Matt Parker at the line. First one is good. Second one. Off the back of the rim there. And Derby grabbed the rebound. Ball low into the post again here. Drives the basket. Finds a bit of contested lane there. The Rockets get the rebound. Rogerson comes to Steph, but it's no good. Pass intercepted there by Derby. So a foul there on the drive. Goes to the line to shoot two. Make a double change here for the Rockets. Theo Turner checking out, as well as Matt Parker here. Sorry, it wasn't a shooting foul, it was a on the floor foul. That's where Dalshoe bounced the ball. Ball going everywhere there. Yeah, that should be.
Oh, you must be joking me, fella.
Derbyshire inbounds the ball here. Right, Nick Ramsdale grabbing the rebound there to get the Rockets started again. Up to Steph. Steps back, puts it up, and it's short. Unlucky there. Great pressure from the Rockets. Ball knocked loose, and Michael Gow grabs it here. Nice pass to Steph here. Gives to Ramsdale Owen to Michael Gale. Off the vast screen from deep. Off the rim again there. Rockets can't get anything to go this evening. Derby, no good. Michael Gow finds the ball, slips it through to Ramsdale. Gets it back here. So Bass gets to Rogerson Evans. Now from Ramsdale in here. Drive baseline. Fakes it. Bench fielder Ramsdale has found there. Refs say no. 2.5 on the shot clock here. Looks like the coach of the Rockets may have been teed up there. Rockets can't get the shot up in time. Time out here for Derbyshire.
Rocketeer makes some noise.
Looks like there may need to be a few minutes to add it to the time here. Take this 1 minute time out. Rockets trailing by 12. Rockets not out of it yet. So the clock has now correctly been adjusted to have 17 seconds. Teams retake the court here. Oh, 1 minute. Seems to be the referee's talking to Coach Hall. So a small delay for the restart after the timeout. As we get started again with Derbyshire, only 16 remaining in this quarter. Derbyshire look to make it count here. Make sure the Rockets do not have a chance to retaliate if they do score. And Basil will grab the rebound, and that will be the end of that quarter, at the end of the first half there. So your Rockets trail 35-23. We'll be back in about 10 minutes. Don't go anywhere. pillar.
Yeah. Sweet base below, Cockney.
50 seconds in this half-time break here. The Rockets trailing 35-23 versus the Derbyshire Arrows. Right, to turn it around in this second half here. Rockets will have to watch the fouls going into this one. They've got two players on two and Fiat Turner on three. If you are unaware, five will get you ejected and no longer able to play. So have to be careful. See players retake the floor here. Six remaining until we get underway.
We've got a massive bar Dairy Milk now. Massive bar Dairy Milk. Raffle ticket number 94. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to all the winners of the raffle tickets.
Gets us underway for this third quarter. It's to Ramsdale alone here. And that is not the start the Rockets were after. He passed to Farris McGall Wayward. It's Derbyshire Arrows who will launch the attack here. Nice ball movement. Finds the open man. And Vassil will grab the rebound, gives it to Michael Gale. Rockets will get the attack started. Hand off to Ramsdale and to Vassil to Farris. Mike Price drives baseline, but it's no good. Dallas should get the easy bucket there. The splitting pass, finding the wide open man in the paint. Rockets will not be happy about that one. Michael Gale here, looking for some options, finds none. Here's Ramsdale with six on the shot clock. He'll pull up. Off the back of the iron again. That's been the story all night for the Rockets. Some nice footwork there from Derbyshire. Puts them onto 39. The Rockets remaining on 23 here. So finds it up to Paris Miguel, who finds it to Ramsdale Owen on the baseline. He goes up and gets two there. Derbyshire on the fast break. Hit right back. Ramsdale Owen will carry the ball up the court here. Gives it to Mike Price. Round to Michael Gale. Offensive foul called there on Vassil. That was your hit, looking to make the most of that. Freddie ball into the paint again. Rebound flicked around. Foul on Mike Price there. With a rocket ball. Michael Gale to move forward with the ball there. Give it to Ramsdale Owen. To Vass. Right to the side, look for an opening, doesn't find one. So Farris McGall on the edge. Shot from the wing there, rebound contested. It'll be a Rockets ball on the baseline here. Well, they trail by 60. 7:42 remaining in the quarter. Mark Crossing for an opening. All he can find is a Derbyshire player though. And there it gets underway again. Another splitting pass. Rockets can't seem to deal with the Derbyshire offence tonight. Paris Bell drives and gets nothing. Great interception from Vasil. Rubs that over the ball now. Drives in. Gets the foul and one. Salone will go to the line to shoot one. Hope to cut this deficit down to 15. Salone's first free throw here. And he makes it. First the only. Rockets coming alive now. Oh, and a block off the glass by Mike. Found the way up, and he will go to shoot two. And that's Mike Price's third foul. Had to be cautious now. Two more, and he will be ejected. Dallas should make the first with 7 minutes remaining on the clock. The second is also good. From Salone, the ball out. Trying to get the play started with the Rockets. Rockets just can't seem to find that groove here. Give it to Faris McGar, shoot the floater. And that goes in. Maybe the fortunes are changing for the Rockets here. Rockets try by 15. That's your shoot from deep and make it count. Rogers and Evans look to check in at the next available chance. Ramsdale gives it to Vasil at the top of the key and then Faris McGar. And Mike Price. Now to Michael Kerr with some nice moves. Not nice enough as Derbyshire get the ball. They get the foul. It will be two shots here for Derbyshire. This is a foul on the shooter. Yeah, foul on Michael Gale. Theo Turner checks in, as well as Rogerson Evans, Paul Vasil and Mike Price. Six minutes remaining in this quarter. First free throw is no good. Also no good, but the rebound goes back to Derbyshire. So he shoots from the corner. Great rebound there from Rogers and Evans. So the Derby press is broken, and Rockets will look to get the first break points here. So a kickball violation there. Rockets will get the ball on the sideline. Alone to inbounds. Finds Theo Turner. So Michael Gale back to Theo Turner. Finds Ramsdale Owen. Will drive the nine on the shot clock. As it'll be a Rockets ball on the baseline. Seven remaining on the shot clock here. 5 minutes 38.
Let's go, Rocky.
In the quarter. As Derbyshire make a change. Theo Turner here drives. Goes up. No good, but gets his own rebound.
Yeah.
Puts it in. And he was fouled on the way up, and he will go to the line to shoot one.
Rocketeer, make some noise.
Turner hits, he shoots his additional free throw. Half the rim and no good. And Derbyshire grabbed the rebound and looks to break first. Rockets look set though. Derbyshire find the ball out and drain the free. Two, my apologies. He longed to and hit 50 points. As Ferris McGowan will shoot the free and it's off the rim. Derbyshire here have a 4-on-1, but the Rockets manage to scramble back. Storms that lone tips to Rogerson Evans. As the Rockets look to break fast. Mokio shoots a floater and it's off the rim again for the Rockets. Theo Turner smart there, doesn't contest the shot at the risk of getting a fourth foul. As the Arrows take a 20-point lead versus the City of Birmingham Rockets. Turn into Rogers and Evans. The fadeaway, and he makes it count. Rockets here got to set up defensively. Really need to stem the Derbyshire Arrows at points. Derbyshire Arrows here, 6 on the shot clock. He's playing the crossfield ball. Off the rim, Michael Gale will grab the rebound and Rockets will go at it again. Gives it to Rogerson Evans, pulls Ramsdale over. So Ferris McGowan shoots from deep, off the rim again for the Rockets. As Derbyshire find the long out ball. Rogerson Evans does well though, ensures Derby can't score. He's going to take it coast to coast here. And he makes it count. Derbyshire will call a timeout here with 3 minutes 33 remaining in this third quarter. As the Arrows lead 52-36. Cover Rockets here, not out of it yet. We'll really have to stop Derbyshire Arrows getting many more points. Otherwise the lead may become insurmountable. We'll be back in approximately 40 seconds. See you then. As the Derbyshire Arrows get us restarted in this quarter. Big press by the Rockets there, but it's broken by Derbyshire. Tipped away just out of reach of Ferris McGowan by Richardson Evans. Crossfield ball wide open for Derbyshire. Three no good. But Derbyshire make the second chance count there. Michael Gale here looking for the option. It's Theo Turner high in the post. It's a Ramsdale Owen. Ferris McGowan to Rogerson Evans. Driving, tips it off to Theo Turner to Ramsdale Owen. Ramsdale Owen tries to put it up before the shot clock expires, and it's no good. And it looks like Steph will be checking in next for the Rockets. A shoot from deep. Rebound contested and it falls to Ferris McGowan. So Rogerson Evans. So Ramsdale Owen keeps it in play, drives to the basket there, and he'll go to the line to shoot two there. Rockets make a change. As Steph will not be checking in, as Ramsdale Owen is taking the free throws. Instead, we've got Ethan Woodward and Matt Parker checking in for Faris Miguel and Theo Turner. As Derbyshire also make two changes. First free from Ramsdale Owen, no good, off the rim. Second for Ramsdale Owen, no good. And the rebound got by Derbyshire, and will be pushing the pace all the way down the court. Really breaking fast though, from end to end in about 6 seconds. As Stefanos will now check in for Ramsdale Owen. Massive shooting delay due to Ramsdale Owen shooting two free throws. As Michael gets to start it again. 2 minutes remaining in this third quarter. That's the Rockets trail by 18. Steph dumps it up to Ethan Woodward. To Roger St. Evans. Nice bit of footwork and a fadeaway. Really nice play there from Roger St. Evans. Matt Parker here trying to push a pace after getting the interception on the Arrows passes Michael Gale. Takes a shot and Ethan Woodward contests the rebound. It goes the way of the Rockets. Small delay here as the referee and the officials have a chat. As the Arrows will be making a change. Matt Parker gets a start again with 12 on the shot clock. Finds Steph. Finds Michael Gale. Finds Matt Parker again. This shot to Michael Gale. Someone's got to put the shot up here. The shot not up in time. And it will be a Derbyshire ball. Starting to put the pressure onto Derbyshire Arrows here. Wide open in the paint again for the Derbyshire Arrows. Not ideal for the Rockets here. As Roger Jamie gives it to Ethan Woodward on the wing. It's a Steph. And it's a Roger St. Evans. Off goal. And a pass to Steph, just no good. It has not been the Rockets' day today. As Derbyshire fast break again. Shot no good. Steph grabs the rebound. Falls to Roger St. Evans. Gets to Michael Gale, but he's not close enough. And Derby press it again. Real end-to-end stuff today. So Rocket to go again. Can't imagine how tired the players are feeling out there now. Ethan Woodward takes a shot and it's no good. And we are Rockets ball on the sideline here. Gives it to Steph in the post with seven on the shot. shot for the quarter. As Steph gives the Rockets 40 points. As the Derbyshire buzzer beater nearly makes it in. Rockets failing, Rockets are trailing, my apologies, by 16. 56 to 40. As we take a break here for a minute and 50, the end of quarter. Fourth quarter, the Rockets really need to get out there, get going fast if they have any chance of winning this game. It's not been the Rockets' day today. This will be the last home game for the Rockets in this in the year 2021. We see us again, it will be January 2022. As we look to press on with the campaign. If you have not got your tickets, check on the CRB Rockets website now and book. If you're looking to get into the game of basketball, also check the CRB Rockets website. We have got some training camps coming up. If you're looking to get involved, book your place now on the CRB Rockets website. So you have 40 seconds remaining. It's end of quarter break. Looks like both teams have taken to the courts early here. Making sure they are ready for this fourth and final quarter. As I've said, the Derbyshire Rockets leading 56 to 40. Again, find the open man, and the three is good. And again, not an ideal start for the Rockets. Ethan Woodward here driving into the paint. The shot is wavered. Again, Derby end to end, straight down the upper end as fast as possible. Relentless from the Derbyshire Arrows. Looks like Mike Price will be checking in soon. Or maybe not, my apologies. As Derbyshire sink another three. Really not looking like the City of Birmingham Rockets game today. Ethan Woodward puts it to the corner here through Rogerson Evans. Tries to win the ball back inside to Ethan Woodward, but it's no good. And Derbyshire straight down the other end again. That one does not fall, and the Rockets will look to get it straight down the other end. Really trying to keep the pace of this game high tempo. Matt Parker puts the shot up, and it's up the iron again. Derbyshire Arrows maybe slowing the game down a bit. Still find the wide open man from beyond the arc. It's the third free of the quarter for Derbyshire Arrows. It's only been a minute 30. They continue at this rate, it could be a bad night for the Rockets. Rockets will be making a triple change. The next available opportunity. As Matt Parker drives, and he's fouled on the way up, and he will go to the line to shoot two. And we've got Mike Price, Paris McGall, and Ramsdale Owen checking in. For Rogerson Evans, Michael Gale, and Ethan Woodward. My apologies for Stefanos. Ethan Woodward will be remaining on the court. Just having a chat with his coach. First free throw here for Matt Parker. Is good. See Rockets try and make a dent in this Derbyshire Arrows lead here. Second free throw here is also good. The Rockets really putting the pressure on Derbyshire Arrows. managed to run their way out of trouble. It's Thunderbolt inside again. Mark Price gives it to Matt Parker. Gives it to Ramsdale Owen. Back to Mike Price. To Faris McGar. We put up the three. And it's good! There's a cut down to 22 here. Not impossible. The Rockets really have to up their efficiency. They had to get back into this one. And the Derbyshire Arrows sink another three. Stephen Woodward's found in the post. Look for an option. Faris McGowan, the ball is fumbled. Derbyshire Arrows go straight down the other end. And make it count. It looks like Bass will be checking in the next available opportunity. Not Parker here moving the ball. Gets it to Mike Price. Steps back. And no good on the mid-range of there. Here, slowing the game down. No need to rush things for them. So find the ball inside again. Mike Price in the middle forward. Looks like Fair Turner will be checking in. Ramsdale Owen to Matt Parker. To Ethan Woodward. Ramsdale Owen, who spins his man. And the three is off target. Starby here moved the ball well. Inside and then out. And another three for Derby is good. As the Rockets are not happy and call a timeout. As they trail by 29. Here, not having the best day at the office. As the teams retake the quarter. Fear Turner checking in for Ethan Woodward. Ramsdale Owen gives it to Matt Parker. And we get going again with just under 6 minutes remaining in this quarter. Fear Turner. This is how Ramsdale Owen. It's a Faris McGowan. Puts up the three. Unfortunate there, in and out. Starby looks to break fast. Rockets back in numbers here. Fair Turner doing the defensive job there, slapping the ball away. Rockets looks to break again. Ramsdale Owen drives, fouled on the way up, and goes to the line to shoot his and one. His free throw count. Rockets are trailing by 29. Fair Turner grabs the rebound, gives it to Mike Price. To Matt Parker, who'll shoot the three. And it's off the iron, a bit low there. Derbyshire Arrows look to push you pace again. Through from Derbyshire Arrows off the arc. The ball goes out of play. Timeout called by the Derbyshire Arrows here. Rockets looking a lot better after that timeout. They'll be hoping to put up a few more points. At least make this one look a bit closer. We have 4 minutes 53 remaining in this fourth quarter. We'll be back in about 30 seconds. Don't go anywhere. To get us started again with about 5 minutes remaining in this fourth quarter. Gives it to Matt Parker and the Rockets offense will get started again. To Mike Price, gives to Ramsdale, to Matt Parker, gives to Ferris McGall, gives to Ramsdale in the post, fade away and it's good. So Rockets hit 50. Here trying to find the space through the middle. This is an offensive foul there from Derbyshire. So the ball will go the way of the Rockets. With 4 minutes 20 remaining in this game. Mark Price will get us started again with the ball to Matt Parker. Puff gives it to Mike Price. Good corrections. Starts to drive. Drive it no good. And a lot of Derbyshire resistance. The rebound grabbed by Derbyshire. Good range from Derby no good as Matt Parker grabs the rebound. Visible to Theo Turner. Finds Mike Price on the inside. Some nice moves in the post and one. The Rockets really trying to make a game of this one. They have not given up yet. Mike Price here for his and one. No good. Theo Turner grabs the rebound though. Mike Price grabs the rebound off Theo Turner. Goes over and he goes along to shoot two now. Mike Price really causing the Derbyshire Arrows some problems here on defense. First one is good. The Derbyshire Arrows lead slowly diminishing here. Never say never. See, second one is also good. The Rockets get back into shape now. Derbyshire is trying to find the gaps in the Rockets' defense. Crossbow ball no good. Rebound grab by Mike Price. So Steph will be checking in soon. Matt Parker here now. It's a Theo Turner. He runs alone back to Theo Turner for the wide open look. Oh, and he's no good on that. So the ball goes out. Steph will check in for Ferris Morgal here. As Rockets have the ball on the baseline. I Zalora finds Fiora Turner off the baseline inbounds pass. But the ball's for Ramsay Lowe, which is not what he needed, as it goes out of play for a Dodger Arrows ball here. Lux trying to get set in the defense here. Dodger Arrows still trying to find the space. Not finding anything inside here. As they managed to make that one count with the little space that they did have. Matt Parker moves the ball up the court now. Hands it off to Steph, he gives it to Ramsdale Lowe. Dishes it to Mike Burrows. So Ramsdale Lowe elects to drive. Some contact on the drive, but Steph will grab the rebound and put the second chance in. Brooks down by 23 here, with 2 minutes 20 remaining in the quarter. Dalton Arrows still trying to find some space here. 7 left on the shot clock. They'll have to shoot soon. The deep attempt no good as Mike Price grabs the rebound and gives it to Ramsdale Lowe. As the Rockets look to push the pace, we've only 2 minutes remaining in this quarter. Theo Turner. Obviously, there's some moves in the post and put up a 2. Rogers and everybody checking in soon. Rockets down by 21 now. Going to come into the Rockets to the final stage of this quarter. They've really worked hard to get back into this one. Derby, a foul on the rebound there. As Rogers Evans checks in. Or doesn't. You can see he's subbing in for Ramsdale Lowe. Ramsdale Lowe will go to the line so he shoots it. As Derbyshire Arrows are in the penalty. As far as we go, chicken from Matt Parker. Rick Stephens really adjusting, not giving up any fouls this quarter. After the foul trouble they were getting into in the early game, that is quite impressive from the Rockets. Now only trial by 20, with a minute 30 remaining. See, second one from Ramsdale Lowe. Owen is also good. Starves the Arrows look to push it past off the court of the court now. Stephens really working hard here to make the most of this. Dalsha can't seem to find their opening. 5 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Shot was up in time, but it's no good. Rockets looks to break fast here. Mike Frost wants to get to Ferris McGowell, and the 2 points is good. Rockets only down by 17 now. Dalsha looks to slow the pace of the game down. Gamesmanship here, Rudy's trying to run out the clock, but the Rockets offense keeps the pressure on. There's a clear basket foul here. The Rockets goes to the line to shoot 2.
Come on, Rockets, let's go!
Ferris McGill here, we'll shoot 2 at the line. First one, no good, off the rim. The second is good. It'll be a Rockets ball on the sideline now. So trial by 16 with 49.4 remaining in this quarter. Mike Price inbounds it, gives it to Theo Turner, gives back to Mike Price. It's to Ramsdale Lowe, puts it up from deep. Mike Price grabs the rebound and puts in the second chance point there. Rockets down by 14 now. As Derby say, look at the clock. We're just going to walk this one out. Really impressive play from the display from the Rockets in the final 5 minutes of this quarter. Really showing how much pressure they can put on a defense. As Derby drain the three, and that'll be all she wrote for this. As Rockets look to get one more attack in. Derbyshire Arrows 82 and the cover up at 65 at the moment. White Price here finds Ramsdale alone and it's no good. And that will be the end of this game. Derbyshire Arrows will take it 82-65. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. I've been David Earls at Earls Speaks. If you're looking for any more info on upcoming fixtures, check out the CRB Rockets website, follow the CRB Rockets on our socials. If you're looking to get into the game of basketball, check out the CRB Rockets website. Thank you for watching and good night. Hope to see you again in the new year. And happy Christmas for those who celebrate. I will see you soon.